Once again, welcome back to online classes of class nine of mathematics. In the previous session, we already learned about the introduction to statistics. In that, we learned about the primary data and secondary data and how to classify class primary data and the secondary data. Okay, let us move on to exercise 14.1. In 14.1 exercise, we know that primary data means we should collect the information gathered by ourselves.
Common blood group O,
common blood group is equal to O because how many students are in? It is 12 students. Rarest blood group AB equals AB, that is equals 3. So in this method we are going to prepare the frequency distribution table. If you are asked to prepare the tally marks, means we have to put the tally marks also. Otherwise we have to directly write the number of students. Now here the common blood group is O because the maximum number of students are 12 and the rarest blood group is equal to AB, that is the number of students are 3. Okay, in the next session let us continue the some more problems based on the statistics. Thank you, have a good day.